Dear children, now we are going to draw a crane and fishes. Draw two question mark shapes for the neck of the crane. From here, draw the wing. From the neck, draw the body. Draw two legs. Draw the face, eye and beak. Draw two fish below the crane in water. Draw small lines for water. Draw the clouds. Let's color the picture. Color light blue for clouds. color black for eyeball, color orange for beak, color brown very lightly near the outline of the crane. Color yellow and orange for legs. Color orange for fish, color very darkly for the body of the fish and very lightly for the tail and fins. Color dark blue darkly for the water lines. And color dark blue very lightly for the water.
Have a nice day.